Some 40,000 years ago, the Ajwa region did not at all look like what it does today. The landscape consisted of a mosaic of rocks, low-growing vegetation, tall grasses, bushes and dwarf shrubs, with a few trees scattered here and there. This natural wooded environment is referred to as steppe tundra, and there is really no equivalent today, and the same can be said for the fauna that once lived there.